phone dies, you know.
This is a comedy of errors.
And then I just go, pledge allegiance, and let the other ground take it.
They want to ground up the ground.
Tomorrow's going to be a huge world for conferences.
Yeah.
And mine are stacked like in-person virtual, in-person virtual, in-person virtual.
I kind of think some people just don't show up because that's what they're used to. It's like a conference on the schedule, let's go. And
yeah. That'd be interesting. Well, yeah, so that's that too, yeah. I think
right. And it's like, right, he tells you, he's like, yeah, just send them down to us, but most people are just going to be like, yeah, come talk for 2 minutes. Yeah, you know, at least that's what I think.
Right.
So,
are you on duty tomorrow night?
Yeah, I gave Chris a choice because he just had a baby, so I figured that's my nice.
It's November at 9 or something.
Now it's like the Monday night of Thanksgiving. Didn't really give me a word helping off.
Turn, 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 turn! pitching Kershaw?
Yep.
That Mag against me really isn't that good.
But
they're still leading the division at 2-4.
They said that the coaches are like unprepared, bad at their jobs. Bad.
I saw the headlines. Maybe you're right. That wasn't the problem. Can he move laterals, guys? At this point, isn't any good opportunity to rough
we
canceled it?
Pretty sure.
There's no season 4?
I don't think they're making it anymore.
You gotta be kidding me. The way it ended, they got to. You didn't expect that ending either, did you?
Have you seen The Ranch?
Yes.
No, The Ranch, yes.
That's one of my all time favorites.
I'm about to say, like, a season 5 is hilarious.
Oh, that's the best.
Yeah.
It kind of takes a decline once Rooster gets off
that's
the show.
That's what my son, don't tell me because I'm still out. Rooster's my favorite character.
Oh, yeah, he's awesome.
He is hilarious.
Ashton Kutcher is like this really good quarterback that played.
He
played
bounced around
college
for 10
and then he went
years,
to like, yeah, some random professional.
Yeah, Jesus.
It's like.
Is it 8?
It's like 8 parts, right?
Yeah, so, 8 parts and 10 episodes.
Yeah.
It's hilarious.
And he goes back and he works on his cattle farm with his family. It's pretty funny.
For a season. Well, I've probably watched all 3 seasons and to get caught up. I think we were probably in the 5 episodes, 6 episodes in season 3. I caught up and I watched them all week. 2 seasons and close to the end. They're 45, anywhere from 50 minutes or an hour long. It's really good.
That's Kevin Costner, right?
Yes.
I just got to the point where the fire's coming. and they're all in high school, so don't tell me. Yeah, I love that show. Whenever I need to go to that. I told my wife, I'm going to rewatch this. It's funny how old these guys are from that 70s show.
Yeah, even
the rancher. Yeah. Oh, yeah, he came back, yeah.
He owns one of the movies.
And then the guy that they bought the ranch from was Red.
Oh, yeah.
Wasn't Fez an illegal and got sent back?
He's working already.
They got that bar fight. Oh!
Thank you.
Oh, Rice was the one that made that quote?
We do?
Sister. Your dad's in the hospital, and your sister.
Right. Two people in your family?
No.
Department meeting. Big changes coming to the Socialist Department. Bob Buchanan's going to move down to the first one. I said, Joey, the rest of the job, you can do it better this thing.
Come on, Eric.
Thank you, appreciate it. As of right now, no, but we'll add another one. We will add another one if you must not know right now.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, game. Congratulations to the Chargers on their 1-0 victory over the Watertown Goslings. The Chargers will travel to Arrowhead on Saturday. The time for that match is still to be determined, so check the Hampton Athletic site for the time. Once again, congratulations to Hamilton and all the seniors. Fans, we thank you for coming out this season and supporting your Chargers soccer team. Best of luck on Saturday, man.
See you later, Mikey.
See you, Mike. Think you can shut it all down today?
Yeah, we'll shut down the heat.